All right.
It's going.
I'll turn off my NVGs because you can see here pretty well with that moonlight.
Yeah. I don't think we'll be able to do it.
We'll try.
These
Fuck
walls
it.
look pretty fucking tall.
Oh, we should have brought that ladder backpack.
Yep.
Literally scale the wall, fucking siege style. Hold on, I'm getting a bunch of text. She's going to bed, so she wants me to tell her good night. Shit, one sec.
Nope, can't climb here.
That leaves us with one option. It is not good.
We gotta go through that break in that wall.
Yes. Switch to full auto.
Yep. Oh wait, am I walking along the wall? Okay, no.
You remember how those engineers came after us at our little fucking dock area? I feel like we're them all over again.
Yeah. We're the rebel special forces.
What if you can kind of sprint swim?
I tried, nope.
Steven, let me pull my rifle back out in the water.
What?
And then it maybe, yeah, it let me pull it out for a second, then it put it away.
Made landfall.
All right.
I'll wait for you. Put my weapon back on semi-auto. God damn it.
You
One
see him?
there, one there. I'll have the one on the left.
Oh, we also got one here.
Yeah. So you get the one on the right, I'll hit the one on the left. Ready when you are.
Well, what if this gun is not twitching? I'm ready.
Right. 3, 2, 1, drop them. Jesus, I saw the flash clear the fuck over here.
Dropped weapon.
Oh, he had a
Both
240
machine
Golf.
gunners?
Jesus.
Jesus.
I'm grabbing the extra grenades and bandages off of him.
A good idea.
Right, checking up here on the right.
Okay, I'm getting her fucking box. Fucking.
The bandages
There,
and it's
one.
got one M67. That's it.
Yeah. I was like, where the fucking nades at?
Well, I found them. Wink Shack.
Oh, we got one above us. There's a guy inside the shack.
It's a civilian.
No.
Not gonna lie, I was expecting more dudes to be here.
I think the constant fighter between the two has thinned out their forces. Because there were a hell of a lot more when I tried to come look at it yesterday before Russia
Oh,
went
hey.
full
This looks
fucking
like it
wall.
might be a possible point to come in up right here where the wall's busted. Wait,
Yeah, this thing is showing up on the mini map.
this dude really wants this press story. He's swimming over.
What? Bro.
Oh, heads up.
It's. They take it?
Nope, they failed.
Nice.
Just dropped another machine gunner. Checking the building. There was a dude in here. This building's clear. Anything?
Nothing I can see so far.
Ooh, this has 5 M27 IARs. Fuck it.
About to switch to it.
Now I'm gonna try to take the outpost. Oh my god, that was it. USAF AA tanks unavailable. Looks like it's just that one machine gunner that you saw earlier.
Yep. Question is, how the fuck do we get up to that next level? We gotta go all the way around the back side of the fort, don't we?
Probably.
All right, going around the outside over here. Yep, found the crumbled section of the wall to climb up.
I'm to your right.
And on your right, that is like a perfect position to put a bunch of guns to shoot into the fort. Across the airfield.
My only issue is we pretty much could only use the BMPs here because they're amphibious. This building's clear.
Do I hear a boat? You hear that too, right?
Yeah, I'm going over to check it out. That's not a boat.
What is that?
It's an M113 with a Mark 19.
Got him. I hear it, but I don't see it. Fuck.
I'm marking.
Oh, I see him going down the beach now. He's hauling ass.
Yeah, where the fuck is he going?
Wait. He's definitely not coming to here going that direction. What? Blow some up, Steve.
Yep.
All right, upper wall's clear. Okay. What the fuck?
APC's what the fuck? The Mark 19 shooting at us. I tried hitting it with my law, but I have no idea if I hit or not because it was 300 meters out.
Nope, she's still there.
There's now two cans of orange soda over here.
Okay, the civilians must really like Fanta.
On my way back. Actually, never mind. I don't think I'll bother coming back. Because we took that outpost, but there's just no way to get vehicles in and out of there other than the BMP.
How are we going to get that box out of here?
Oh, wait, I got an idea.
Oh.